I think of the potential here, and I think it's what draws all of us here. None of us are unaware of the critical times in which we live. And I think many of us have already been having conversations here today. None of us need to remind each other the sense of critical threat to some of the things that we hold most dear. And Hamilton said, states are laboratories of reform. And I think we're all excited to be, you know, what California has done, what California is. I know when I saw Jerry Brown's comment about sanctuary state, I tweeted, oh, California, how do I love thee? Let me count the ways. And I think of, as I understand, the Lois and the Walter Capps project. Todd mentioned a seedbed. I think of it as an incubator for something extremely important. And I'll tell you, it's not going to be enough that it's just conversation among people who do not agree. And this is why I believe Walter's religious orientation comes in. Because when Bill Clinton said we were going to have a conversation about race, we all remember it, but we also remember it didn't really go anywhere, ultimately. And I tell you why it didn't go anywhere. It didn't go anywhere because when you have people with 200 or 300 years of rage to express, if you don't have therapists and religious and clergy and the type of people who know how to keep emotional safety in a conversation like that, it breaks down.